take this nice and easy, Jake.
And touch your thumb to your fingers?
Yeah.
Thumb to your fingers.
No problem.
That's good. I can see you can remember that one.
Got it.
Wait.
Jake. Listen to me.
Whoa.
Jake. I need you to sit down. Jake.
It's okay.
Buddy, listen to me.
It's all good. I got this.
Jake, you need to sit down.
Jake, to the end. Jake, watch your stand. Jake, sedate.
Guys, whoa.
By the numbers.
Jake, listen to me. On. You're not used to your avatar body.
This is dangerous.
This is great.
Jake,
come on. They're gonna put you out.
Jake, listen to me.
Sit down.
No. I gotta get out of these leads.
God damn it, bring that.
What's wrong?
Chain's gone. Damn it.
Can you fix it?
Yeah, but it will take a while.
Can I help?
What? No, you go. The chapel's up the road about 10 minutes.
What about you?
I'm not the one getting married. You are. Go. She's a lucky girl. Go.
Thanks so much. Is there some special class women take? You know, to learn how to fuck men over just that little bit better. Here's a good trick, girls. If you're gonna sleep around on him, fuck his best mate.
He's got just as much to answer for as I do.
Why didn't he get in the car? I know you started it.
Actually, you introduced us.
And you can't keep your fucking legs shut.
...of drugs. He was still unprepared for his first bad LSD trip.
All the questions about what I was doing all came flooding out. It was difficult because I, not only was I dealing with these things, these demons that suddenly just came rushing out, but also I was still having to deal with the environment that in which I was working. So it was really scary. What made it even more scary was the hallucinations had me wearing my police uniform. So I was constantly having to remind myself that, no, you're not wearing a uniform, Pat. It's okay. This is a hallucination. But that uniform seemed pretty real, I can tell you.
The trip brought home how two-faced the life of an agent is and how dangerous constant drug-taking can be for staying undercover.